you can count on.
The trial is underway for one of the three men accused of terrorizing and torturing a mentally disabled Navajo man and branding a swastika into his arm.
Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee was in the Aztec courtroom today as the criminal trial for William Hatch began.
Prosecutors led jurors through the terrifying ordeal that 22-year-old Vincent Key endured in April of last year.
On the back of his head, he had a very meticulously prepared swastika.
William Hatch, Paul Beebe, and Jesse Sanford worked at this Farmington McDonald's together. They're accused of taking Key from the restaurant and shaving a swastika on the back of Key's head.
And inside the swastika were drawings with Sharpies, KKK, white power.
The men are also accused of using a coat hanger to brand the Nazi symbol into Key's arm. Hatch and his friends reportedly told investigators they thought it would be funny. And prosecutors say they also drew lewd and offensive images with a permanent marker all over the body of the mentally disabled Navajo man.
They stripped Mr. Key down to his underwear.
The three men are being tried separately. Hatch's trial is first. His defense attorney told the jury that Hatch was there but did not do anything criminal. And he says during the trial, he will play three videos that show Key agreed to be branded.
This is someone who got caught up in a prank, had some level of moral culpability, but he didn't commit a crime.
Hatch is charged with kidnapping, aggravated battery, and conspiracy. In San Juan County, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The victim, Vincent Key, is expected to appear in court tomorrow. Hatch, Beebe, and Sanford are also facing federal hate crime charges, which will happen after the state trials are completed.